And you are doing, and are you doing anything about the senior who has faced this depression and not being able to experience a milestone in their life that everyone has gone? No, quarantine. But as you are shopping, enjoy yourself walking in and spending time with your friends. I think that Dr. Brown does really listen to the impact. I think that switching off the lighting is that the younger generation and the youth are waking up.
I didn't put the horseradish on. It was already a mess.
I forgot to take a picture.
Sarge, what's going on?
So, I got a guy from down here from Lincoln City. He took the toast as well. I mean, come on, we're all together, guys. I have to say one more time. I want to thank every single one of you guys, even the ones up there. You guys are amazing. I love you guys. And so this is my friend, David. He's from Lincoln City, and he has a couple of things he would like to say. I respect this guy, and he has a wonderful family, and I'm pretty sure he's got something good to say. Here you go. Take it away.
These are really great.